trained by travelers and buckets, but we still love this mountain today because it's a great place to spot mountain goats. Now what you're looking for is an aqua color moving on the rock ledges. If you do happen to spot some of these goats, please do your best to point them out to everybody in your train car.
Are they outside?
Yeah. Let's go back here with Uncle Steve.
I just got up to the